Maybe there's something useful. Maybe there's something inside.
among us. You must prove you are worthy. You must enter the circle of spirits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid? The time has come.
Please, I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
Sure.
Oleander grows in well-lit places. Thanks. If you find more, feel free to bring it to me and I will give you something in return.
Time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
We're running out of aluminum potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
I'll do my best.
Do be careful with it. We can't really tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation takes place so quickly, it's impossible to take a proper sample. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the results yet.
I'll see what I can do.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected in the stockroom. You need to draw the sample from their muscle tissue. But hurry, if they mutate any further, it'll be too late.
Ha ha. What's in here? Maybe there's something inside.
Please hurry. That's it. Yes, you did it.
better they are? Maybe there's something useful.
Thank you. This may furnish a few pieces still missing from the puzzle.
Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Let's do it!
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
Devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the undead. It uses a pheromone inhibitor and fools them into believing that you are not among the living. But to complete the formula, I need a compound called Icaridin. It's highly volatile, and we keep it in chemical storage. Do you think you can find some and bring it back?
Absolutely.
Très bien. The storage facility you want is behind the main building.
Oh.
give you a moment?
If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work files? They should be on the desk with my laptop. I was working on protein folding simulations. If you find them, please bring them here. It would take us days to recreate that data, and we don't have days.
I'll do my best.
Great. I'll be right here waiting. Thank you.
See those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
Absolutely.
Go.
Thank you. here?
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
I'll see what I can do.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's work? What a shame. Such a loss. I need to get started with this. Come back in a bit. If this is true, I will be able to produce something quite amazing. With the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more difficult. For example, our food and water is located in a separate building entirely. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful. It's hard to concentrate when you're lightheaded from lack of food and water. What do you say?
Absolutely.
Good. Thank you.
Do you have the compound I need?
You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Great job. Thank you. One less problem to worry about. There's a mutation of the contagion, which is causing some of the infected to putrefy at a very rapid rate. This causes a powerful buildup of internal gases, creating pressure so intense that it actually causes them to explode. If you can find me 5 cases of this specific mutation, that would be extremely helpful.
Yes.
Good. Thank you. If you can find me 5, please keep looking.
I mean, if you hadn't shown up, I think I'm okay for now.
Thank you.
there's something in here.
Thank you. They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I'll need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
All right.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Thank you. us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
Let's open this up.
Hope you fucking suffer.
Village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you.
Take a look.
Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed, it is. There was another town. The dream. same time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life, all death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the earth. The sky, and the sea, and the land, and everything alive, and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea, and great mother, who gave us life, still watch over us. And many other greater and lesser spirits, and their lords. Remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one, another one. Don't let them stop us.
What's in here?
Sacrifices for the spirits at this altar. resurrected that of some great warriors. Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Thank you.
through the second lever and use it. Be careful.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away. Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, show her. You have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something.
I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We'll have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way.
Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something useful.
I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
His slave, so I ran away to the city to learn how to read. To live like you. My father gave me to an old man he owed money to. The man made me his slave, so I ran away to the city. To learn how to read.
Someone's there.
him the village is dead. He told us to eat the brains of the infected. We better run!
Infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. The only one can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
For the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I'll take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Yes!
Okay then, we'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Thank you.
almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. That's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? You can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here.
the fuck off this island! All right, let's get the fuck off this island. I thought I was going to die. He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city. To go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Christie's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.
Take a look.